guys, welcome back. Hope you're great. It's my birthday today. So I really wanted to make a short video just to say thank you to everyone who subscribed to the channel, anyone who shared the video, anyone who's liked a video or commented. Thank you so much. Never in a million years did I think I would have a vlog about doing what I do. I actually really love my job and I never envisaged myself doing this as a full-time career. I'm so blessed to have a brother called Gavin Holligan, who without him I definitely wouldn't be doing what I'm doing. It started when I was really young, and we used to sit together, me, my sister and my brother, singing songs and practicing harmonies and trying to learn how to blend. He was a catalyst for all of this, and so Gavin, I'm publicly saying thank you, because without you I definitely wouldn't be doing what I'm doing, and all the private kind of chats and pep talks and, you know, training. I'm so grateful, and to be doing this profession, it takes a lot. Over the years I've learned so much about myself, I've learned so much about music, I've learned so much about people and creativity. But more than ever, I feel really blessed that every day I wake up to do something that absolutely I love. I'm gonna do a performance for you today, guys. It's the first time I've ever really done anything officially like this, so it's an exclusive, guys. So, enjoy! Hi guys, it's my birthday! And unfortunately, I'm not feeling very well. So my voice sounds really bad, but I'm still happy, I'm still excited, I love singing, and so I promised I would do a performance, so here it is. You're not allowed to laugh at me because it's my birthday, so yeah, don't laugh, don't judge me either. I can really sing. I cannot play the guitar, however, or rather, I'm just like the beginner of beginners. But yeah, I thought it'd be fun to do something different on your birthday, you know. You only have a birthday once a year, so why not, just, you know, throw caution to the wind. So yeah, don't laugh at me and don't judge me, because it's my birthday. Did I tell you it was my birthday? Yeah, it's my birthday. We'll do it all. If I just So guys, you got my first exclusive performance on my vlog, which I've never done before, so I hope you enjoyed. Man, I never even envisaged saying that I have a vlog, or I would have a vlog. I was sitting thinking to myself one day that if I'd have known a lot of the information that I know now, back then, I would have saved myself a lot of headache, a lot of embarrassment, and just general, I would feel a lot more comfortable, because there's so many things that people just assume you know, and they just assume that you have everything you need and that you're just up to speed, and it's not the case. And I was lucky enough to have really great people around me who kind of showed me the ropes. They schooled me about what I needed to know, how to conduct myself, what I needed to prepare for gigs, or where I needed to be in order to get to the right contact. So it was really helpful having those people around me, and unfortunately I know that that's not the case for everyone. So I thought I would pay it forward and just be that kind of big sis or little sis, whatever, source of information to help people who are interested in getting into music and getting into sessioning, and generally people who are just interested in what happens behind the scenes. I know it's not always apparent, because when you see the lights and the glamour, you don't really see what happens behind the scenes, but I just wanted to really share that and just be honest and open about the challenges and about even the highs, because there are lots of perks to the job, so I'm not going to try and make out like it's all bad, but there are things that you don't see that I feel it's essential for people to know. So I'm just doing what I think is right by paying it forward. So I hope somebody will get something out of this. I'm going to keep making videos. I would love it if you guys could continue to subscribe, share, like, comment, because you know the participation from like people, the general public, makes me feel like it's worth it. Even though I do think it's worth it, because I know some people don't really speak a lot on public forums, but if I'm helping someone, then that is mission accomplished for me. So guys, thank you so much from the bottom of my heart. I've got so much coming in 2017. I'm so excited. There's so much that we've got in store for you. So make sure you tune in. If you haven't already subscribed, please subscribe. If you know somebody who this might benefit, please share it with them. We want to help. And all that is left for me to say is Happy Christmas and Happy New Year. And I hope that 2017 is as good for you as it will be for me. Bye, guys.